please subscribe my channel and please click the bell icon so that after whatever I will send, you can see those study videos. So just now click the subscribe button.
Hare Krishna students, please open your copy today first, okay? First, today we will write few rules. That last day we learn about lot locker, am I right? And today we learn about long locker. Actually, long locker you are having in your midterm syllabus. So today I'll start midterm syllabus. And I want to announce one more thing that I'm taking the test now every day from pre-midterm syllabus. That should be continue. But in CW, I'll do little. Midterm syllabus also, I'll complete little. Okay. So that's why today I'll teach you only long locker in CW. But for learning these things, you have to write in your CW copy. Okay, definitely you will write this. Otherwise, you will not understand. First, what you will write? You have to write dhatu roop. Okay. Then see, I wrote here lat lakar. Lat lakar means present tense. Now write the rules. Ti taha anti. Say with me. Ti taha anti. Si taha tha. Ami abah amaha. Why in bracket? Because you will not use directly a. Like bhabo plus ami. What you will write? Bhabo ami. No, na. That time you will use bhabami. Am I right? If you will write like this, see, bhabo plus ami. Am I right? What you have to write? It should be sandhi, bhabami. That's why I wrote this a in bracket. So you can understand it should be a ki matra, not the a. Okay? So, ami abah amaha. Ti taha anti si taha tha ami abah amaha. I'm giving one example. Pot plus ti, pot ha ti. That time halant will not come. पट प्लस ती पठति पठति पठतः पठन्ति पठसि पठतः पठतः पठामि पठवः पठामः. नाउ लङ् लकार रूल्स. लङ् लकार मीन्स पास्ट टेंस, दैट मीन्स अतीत काल. पास्ट टेंस लङ् लकार. फॉर लङ् लकार यू हैव टू नो व्हाट यू आर टेलिंग इन बेंगोली. इन बेंगोली वी आर टेलिंग अतीत काल, एम आई राइट? देन इट विल बी इजी फॉर यू. डेफिनेटली संस्कृत इज द मदर लैंग्वेज, बट mother language of all languages. But if I'll give you little similarity with Bengali or with Hindi, then it will be easy for you because it is your mother tongue. Now listen, lot lakar, what we are telling in Bengali, atit kal, am I right? In Hindi also we are telling atit kal. In Sanskrit also we are telling Atitkal. So, what is the first letter of Atitkal? Definitely O. Am I right? So, in Long Lakar also, we will add first O. That means it should be At. Don't write At. You will memorize that we have to add A. Okay? At the first of the letter, we have to add O. Not the end. फर्स्ट माने प्रथमे जोग करते हैं. फर्स्ट ओनली यू हैव टू ऐड अ. पहले ही शब्द के पहले ही अ को जोड़ना है. ठीक है? नाउ सी, त तम ऑन अ तम त अम अब आम. हेयर आल्सो सेम, दोज थिंग्स आई रोट इन ब्रैकेट दैट शुड बी एडेड विद दैट वर्ड. आई विल शो यू. त तम ऑन अह तम त अम अब अम. तह तम अन तह तम त अम अब अम. तह तम अन तह वी कैन राइट सी
स्थिंक पट पट धातु पट प्लस त ओके व्हाट आई टोल्ड फर्स्ट आई टोल इट विल ऐड ओ फर्स्ट ओ विल कम फर्स्ट एम आई राइट देन पट हलंत विल नॉट कम व्हाई बिकॉज व्हेन विल ऐड द रूल्स इट विल नॉट कम हलंत ओके and it will be the sandhi also then also halant will not come so apatha then ta rules na apathat understand so it will be apathat apathatam apathan what it will be I'm showing you pat plus ah Am I right? You can write shaha also. If you write sa, then also same. Only visarga will add. See? First will a come. Then patha. Then aha means only visarga will come. Okay? Only visarga. A patha. Now I am showing you one more. So a patha. A patatam. A patata. A patam. अपठाबो अपठामो सी नाइसली दिस इज अ दिस इज अ बट दिस आर आ यू कैन सी दिस आर आ दैट मीन्स आकार विल ऐड एंड हेयर अ विल ऐड सी अ एडेड ना नो मात्रा कैन दैट मीन्स अ एडेड बट इफ आई ऐड आ सी पॉट प्लस अब व्हाट इट विल बी फर्स्ट ओ विल कम फर्स्ट ओ विल कम देन सी अ प ठ देन व्हाट आबो दैट मीन्स आ आ की मात्रा डेफिनेट आ विल नॉट कम ना आ की मात्रा विल कम देन व अपठाबो इजी ना जस्ट यू विल ऐड द रूल देन इट विल बी करेक्ट सो रिमेंबर अगेन द रूल्स With me, to tam on, oh tam to, om abo amo, to tam on, oh tam to, om abo amo, to tam on, oh tam to, om abo amo, to tam on, oh tam to, om abo amo. Like this, please remember the rules. Okay. And you have to remember one thing, this is atitkal, long lakar, past tense. That's why you have to add one o, front you have to add, front. Shamne jog korte hobe, okay? That means, that much only your work. I'll send you the picture, only this much you have to write in your copy. No need to write this. If you want to write this, you can write, no problem. I'll send both the picture, better. Okay, I will send both the picture and you can copy in your Sanskrit copy. Okay. Now, from the book, I have to show you because you are having in your syllabus. See the rules. Bhava, bhu from bhu, bhava came. See, o added. Abhavat, totamon. See, abhavat, abhavatam, abhavan. Then oh tam to am I right? See abhava abhavatam abhavata. Then om abo amo. See abhavam abhavabo abhavamo. So understand how your rules will add use here. Now see here. From patha, from pot patha came. First o will come. Totamon apatat apatatam apatan. Then अहतम त सो अपठ अपटतम अपटत अहतम त अपट अपटतम अपटत देन ओम आबो आमो अपठम अपठाबो अपठाबो अंडरस्टैंड देन अश अश लॉन्ग लकार हेयर ऑल्सो अ विल कम सो इफ यू इफ आई आक्स यू अ प्लस अ इन संधि व्हाट इट विल कम अ प्लस अ Definitely O plus O in Sandhi A is coming. What? O plus O A. Okay, so O plus O A. That's why A. and always the all that a little different. That's why it will come like this. To tam on, see, to tam on. At the end you can match. And roop will be asid astam ashan. You have to remember this all dhatu. Asid astam ashan. Then oh, that's only asi. Asi astam asto. Then om abo amo. That's why asham asbo asmo. Asid astam ashan. Asi astam asto. Asham asbo asmo. Asid astam ashan. আসি আস্তম আস্ত আসম আসবো আসমো আসিত আস্তম আসন আসি আস্তম আস্ত আসম আসবো আসবো
লাইক দিস প্লিজ রিমেম্বার দেন ইট উইল আদারওয়াইজ ইট উইল বি রং এভাবে মুখস্থ না করলে কিন্তু ভুল হবে সো প্লিজ রিমেম্বার দিস অজ ধাতু লাইক দিস ইউ হ্যাভ টু মেমোরাইজ অজ ধাতু বিকজ দিস ওয়ান দিস স্টিল ডিফারেন্ট অ্যান্ড আদার অল ধাতু আর সেম ইফ ইউ অ্যাড দ্য রুলস দেন ইট উইল বি ইজি And all that is very much important for you because meaning in is, you know, without is we cannot make sentence in English. So, like this also, os dhatu needed, most needed things for our making sentence. So, please remember this, okay? Because meaning is the is, na? Osti means is. So, please remember this much only, this is your CW. You have to write that things in copy. Okay. And you have to remember these three. That means bhoop long, then pot long and osh long. Okay. This much your work today.